I want to talk a little bit about 35mm film today, specifically why I have decided to stop using at-home developing and scanning and start sending my photos off to a lab.